So what are some of the best pieces of advice that you give to security professionals, or even executives, maybe that's a better question, and what are some of the most common misconceptions they have about our industry as you talk to them?
I would start by the misconception. I have heard several C-levels or business owners assuming that service cloud providers will take care of all the security of the solutions. Mm-hmm. And this is something that is coming up on a recurrent basis. Mm-hmm. Unfortunately, even though the service providers are actually doing a great job putting there out there for all the readers and audience the cloud shared responsibility model and clearly explaining that it's not our responsibility as a full. We take care of our part, but it's your responsibility to take care of your part and especially of your customer data. And I think this is a very popular misconception, unfortunately. So there is, again, awareness that is required in order to achieve understanding of what is a cloud shared responsibility model and how customers or business owners should adopt it. Again, coming back to the technology, adopting a new technology is not just, you know, I take it, I put it, and then it will be secure by default.
Right.
You need to ensure that you understand it and deploy it accordingly to what you would like to deploy as security controls, depending on your risk appetite as a company.
That makes sense. So we're seeing all these new technology buzzwords and people treat them like black boxes, but from security perspective, they definitely shouldn't. And from a risk perspective, that's an even bigger mistake, if I understand correctly.
Oh yeah, absolutely. I mean, it's not only about cloud. Cloud technology was just one example. We see the same with every new technology that comes to the market. There is usually a hype. Companies tend to think, oh, we need to adopt, for example, blockchain because that's the future. And then we hear on the newspapers, oh, that company has been breached because they are using blockchain or because they haven't actually done something properly. Of course, the newspapers and the titles make business owners really scared about, okay, so now what should we do? Should we adopt the technology or should we step back? And the venture capitalists are doing the same. They stop investing in the technology. Right. But again, it's not about the technology itself. Right. Any technology can be used for good and bad.
Right.
Any technology has different risks. Mm-hmm. And as it's technology, it will have cyber risk.
Right.
So it's about the shared responsibility model, mm-hmm. understanding what you as a business owner or you as an organization would like to implement, because it all depends on your risk appetite.